A joint American-French expedition finally located the wreck of the Titanic some 12,500 feet below sea level with an underwater camera. They stumbled upon two human skeletons that showed signs of having been there since 1912 when the ship famously sank